looked up and they were just amazed that they had a hard time believing that their child had built it. But those children had built a beautiful building, and it's not just an average building. It's got a gorgeous, like, array of sunburst on it, and skylights, and a cupola on the top, and a nice big stone fire hearth in the front. It's just an uplifting, gorgeous building with a deck that looks over the joining of two creeks coming through the mountains. And they'll never forget that experience.